In the mid-60s, by most standards, Kris Kristofferson was a successful man. He was a Rhodes Scholar, he was a pilot, he was a professor at West Point. Or he could have been a professor at West Point, but he gave all of that up to write songs.
In 1965, he moved to Nashville and he was here to pitch songs. He went to work as a night janitor, and he joined a new generation of renegade songwriters who challenged the conservative country music establishment.
And here are just some of the songs that Kris Kristofferson has given us through the years. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ray Price.
Don't look so sad. I know it's over, but life goes on, and this old world will keep on turning. Let's just be glad we had some time to spend together. There's no need to watch the bridges that we're burning. Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window, and make believe you love me one more time. For the good times, I'll get along. You'll find another, and I'll be here if you should find you ever need me. Don't say a word about tomorrow or forever. There'll be time enough for sadness when you leave me. Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window, and make believe you love me one more time. For the good times,
I'm real happy to be a part of this, the first Roger Miller Songwriter Award, and I'm also really happy that I got to record some of Kris Kristofferson's hit songs. I just wish he'd given me a shot at this classic, help me make it through the night. Here's my old buddy, Waylon Jennings.
Take the ribbon from your head, shake it loose and let it fall. laying soft upon my skin. Like the shadows on a wall, a man lay down by my side till the early morning light. All I'm taking is your time. Help me make it through the night. I don't care what's right or wrong. I won't try to understand. Let the devil take tomorrow. Yeah. Lord, tonight I need a friend. Yesterday is dead and and tomorrow's outside. And it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night. Help me make it through the night.
You know, I probably should have recorded a lot more of Chris's songs through the years, but some people beat me out of it. Now, Ronnie Millsap, if I can say it, when you order by mail, you never can talk. When Ronnie Millsap beat me out of a number one song when he did Please Don't Tell Me How the Story Ends. And right now, here's a lady to tell you the other side of the story. Ladies and gentlemen, Tanya Good-Looking Tucker.
Thank you, Eddie. This could be our last good night together. We may never pass this way again. Let me enjoy it till it's over or forever. Please don't tell me how the story ends. See the way our shadows come together. Softer than your fingers on my skin. Someday these may be all we remember of each other. Please don't tell me how the story ends. Never's just the echo of forever. Lonesome as the love that might have been. So let me go on loving and believing till it's over. Please don't tell me how the whole story ends. Don't you tell me.
That's a toughie. You know, whenever I'm out somewhere and someone asks me to sing with a strange man, well, I always sing a Kris Kristofferson song. You know what? I believe Roger Miller was the first to record this classic Kristofferson song, Me and Bobby McGee. And wait till you hear this gal sing it. Here's my buddy, Shelby Lynn.
Bust a flat in Baton Rouge, waiting for a train. Feeling nearly faded as my jeans. Bobby thumbed a diesel down just before it rained. Took us all the way to New Orleans. Well, I pulled my harpoon from my dirty red bandana. I was playing soft while Bobby sang the blues. Those windshield wipers slapping time, holding Bobby's hand in mine. We sing every song to drive anew. Yeah. Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing ain't worth a nothing, Lord, but it's free. Lord, feeling good was easy, Lord, when Bobby sang the blues. Feeling good was good enough for me. Good enough for me and my Bobby McGee. All right. And from the Kentucky coal mines to the California sun, and Bobby shared the secrets of my soul. And through all kinds of weather, through everything we've done, yeah, Bobby, baby, kept me from the cold. Good enough for me and my Bobby McGee. Yeah! La 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 la. Good enough for me and my Bobby McGee. La 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 la. Good enough for me and my Bobby McGee. La 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 la. Good enough.
Lucky to be a part of this award tribute to Chris. I've been listening to his music and singing his songs all my life. And now I get to introduce another Hall of Famer, songwriter, and someone I'm proud to call my good, good friend. With loving her was easier than anything I'll ever do again. Here's Willie Nelson.
I have seen the morning burning golden on the mountain in the sky. Aching with a feeling and the freedom of an eagle when she flies. Turning on my world away, she smiles upon my soul as I lay dying. Healing as the colors in the sunshine and the shadows of her eyes. Waking in the morning to the feeling of her fingers on my skin. Wiping out the traces of the people and places that I've been. Teaching me that yesterday was something that I'd never thought of trying. Talking of tomorrow, the money, love, and time we will have to spend. Loving her was easier than anything I'll ever do again. Coming close together with a feeling that I've never known before in my time. She ain't ashamed to be a woman. She's not afraid to be a friend. The easy way, she's opened every door in my mind. And dreaming is as easy as believing it was never gonna end. Loving her was easier than anything I'll ever do again. Never gonna end. Loving her was easier than anything I'll ever do again. Loving her was easier than anything I'll ever do again. You know, this year marks the 25th anniversary of Chris's first songwriting award when Sunday Morning Came Down, Coming Down was named CMA Song of the Year.
Congratulations from all your friends here. And now it's our pleasure to bring out someone very special to all of us and special to you.
In the 1970s, Mary Arnold was a member of the First Edition with Kenny Rogers, and it was then that she met and married Roger Miller.
Made me awful mad.
She remains a special part of the songwriting community. Ladies and gentlemen, Mrs. Roger Miller.
Thank you. Chris, would you come up here with us?
Thank you.
This is the Music City News Country Songwriters Award, the Roger Miller Songwriters Award, presented to Kris Kristofferson. We got another one. Okay. Thank you. And this is the Roger Miller Songwriters Award in memory of Roger Miller, songwriter, to Kris Kristofferson, songwriter, to recognize your place beside Roger in the select circle of songwriting greats who have changed the course of country music. Roger once said, to write something is to lift someone's spirits. He would be so proud of you tonight.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I'm so glad you didn't give it to Willie or somebody else. Oh, man, this is a very humbling experience to stand up here and to be with a bunch of heroes that turned into friends. And old friends that turned into heroes around here, and it's God, it's just flooding me with memories, and I couldn't begin to thank all the people that I'm supposed to, that I would like to, because Nashville was so important to me. It saved my life, and people like Mary John Wilkin and Bob Beckham and Cab Midnight and Johnny Darrow and Cowboy Jack Clement and a bunch of people like Harlan Howard, who had in common a fierce love and respect for country music, songwriting, and songwriters. And I'm just so proud to be acknowledged.
Now, we all feel that songwriting is a craft, but talent comes from somewhere else. Kris, you wrote a song one time that expresses some of all of our feelings.
And I think everybody would like to hear some of those thoughts, so could we have you do Why Me?
And if you'll let us, we'll be the most expensive group of backup singers you'll ever have.
Why me, Lord? What have I ever done deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you for the kindness you've shown? Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it. So help me, Jesus, I know what I am. But now that I know that I'm needed, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in.
Help me, Willie. Try me, Lord. If you think there's a way I can try to repay all I've taken from you.
Maybe, Lord, I can show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back to you, Lord.
Lord, help me, Jesus, I'm wasted, so
Soul's in your hands.